Here's the perspective matrix formed from the three JS parameters. The numbers in the upper left 3x3 are scale factors, similar to how the orthographic projection works, though the z-scale is a little different. There's also a translation factor for z. However, the big differences here are that there's a negative 1 in the last row, and the lower right corner now has a 0. I'm not going to derive this projection formula here. Most good 3D graphics texts run through this process. Also be aware that for some formulations, the near and far values are negative, since you're traveling down the negative z-axis. The one headache of keeping things in a right-handed system is this whole plus z-axis points at the viewer problem. I'm using positive near and far values in this matrix because that's how 3GS specifies things, and thank heavens for that. In fact, these two values must be positive numbers for the perspective transform. You can see things would get weird if the near value, for example, was somewhere behind the camera. For orthographic projection, we can use whatever numbers we like for near and far, even negative values, since we're really selecting just a box in space. For perspective, we're doing something more elaborate with transforming space, so these values must be positive. The interesting thing is how this perspective matrix works with coordinates. Let's take a nice simple case. Field of view 90 degrees, aspect ratio of 1, near 1, and far 11. This gives us this matrix. Let's use this matrix on some test points and see what we get.